sophomore career album. We got to finish up for you tonight before the break.
That was Walker, we heard him in sound check. Your set for something special, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to finish up with this one, another song. I wrote this dedication to Sidney Lamore after I heard the sad news. Very sad news. This one's called Jumping with Steve.
Pretty great
yourself,
pal.
Look, I just tell you a story about that. It's one of the news. Tommy Emmanuel and I were good buddies, and we did a tour together in 1989. We called it Joining Forces. And of course, you know, Tommy's gone on to. And one day, after being late to get up first, I got this phone call at 7:30 in the morning. I thought it must be the news to hear it at that time. And I picked it up and it was Tommy, and he said, "Have you heard of this?" And I said, "What?" And he said, "Stevie Ray Vaughan's dead, bro." And I said, "Have you heard it, Tommy?" And he said, "I'm serious. Turn on the television." And of course, it was devastating. And then somebody said to me, "Why don't you get yourself together, man? Come over to my hotel and we'll just all together." And he came out with a Stevie song on his next album. And this one is the opening track of my first album, Jumping with Stevie.
Thank you.
anybody at the door. Thank you.